พระกริงบวเรศยศส9025462546 BE เนื้อนวโลหะ 90th birthday edition medicine buddha วัดบวรนิเวศ only 1999 madeพระรอดลำพูนเล็กหลายน้ำหนึ่งสีปีกแมลงทับ Green bottle or blue bottle colored เล็กหลาย Buddha amulet of Benjapaki category from หลวงพ่อหวน of วัดพุทไทสวรรค์ made in 2548 BE พระปิดตามหาลาภเสน่ห์สีมงคล 2559 BE amulet in various kinds of sacred powders with two takrut inserted also in various models from หลวงพ่อรักอนาลโยวัดสุทาวาสวิปัสสนาเชือกคาดแอลตะกรุด108 takrut scrolls on a cordwaist belt from 2518 BE from Kuba Pramachak of Wat Paputabad Dakpa. Pra Somdet Pim Pra Umbad 2489 BE Truly sacred ancient amulet in Nerpong.Sacred powder Monday Buddha votive tablet from Lung Po Ding of Wat Bang Wua. Luk Om Si Pung Kiao, green pry oil balm magic potion with Mahasane power from Lung Po Tap of Wat Mai Kabok Kun Pung.พระอุปคุตปัวเข็มลงรักปิดทองพิมพ์เล็ก small size อุปคุต amulet from the group วัชนะสงคราม hiding place burial find from 2495 BE อุปกุปต Buddha amulet พระศิวลีจกบาทพระชิมพลีอรหันต์ BuddhaEating from his arms bowl, Nerpong Long Rak Pit Tong, lacquer covered sacred powder amulet with real gold leaf covering from the group Wat Chanat Song Kram, hiding place find in 2495 BE. Rup Lo Pratat Panom Jam Long, 2 inches high, sacred relic Chedi Stupa.In the image of the relic stupa at Wat Patat Panom, released circa 2500 BE. Takrut Nang Sua Maha Amnat, 3-inch long scroll, tiger skin takrut spell from Lung Popen, Titakono of Wat Bang Prat, famous Sakyant master.Now deceased. Luk Om Phong Prai Kuman Tha Thong Wanit Luong Putim Wat Lahan Rai Released in 2517 BE in grand ceremony at Wat Po Sampan with great masters present, including of course Luong Putim and Luong Puto of Wat Padu Chimpleพระศิวลีมหาเถระชิมพลีอรหันต์เดินดง walking in the forest with walking staff and a knapsack and umbrella in Nerpong Long Rak Pit Thong from the group Wat Chanat Songkram 2495 BE hiding place burial find when run rag first edition guru monk ring 1.7 centimeters in the diameter, made from Nerthong Pasom, which is brazen alchemical metal alloy from Luong Pukui of Wat Sap Takian. Pra Put Pim Brok Po, p Pimyai Jumbo Size Bodhi Tree Buddha from 2505 BE in Nuer Din, Sacred Earths from Lung Po Te of Wat Sam Ngam. Luk Takra Ut Takrut Gring Sacred Wicker Ball Yantra Spell with Takrut inserted within from circa 2480 BE from the great Lung Po Sut of Wat Ga Lung. Wen Hua Me Kapat circa 2470 BE magic ring with alchemical Gaya Siddhi substance inserted in the head, 1.9 centimeters in a diameter, in used condition, very old, from Lung Po Im of Wat Hua Khao. And once more, a much more decorative and preferred in pristine condition Wen Hua Me Kapat from 2460 BE with Mekapat alchemical Gaya Siddhi substance, this time 2.0 centimeters inner diameter from the great Lung Po Im of Wat Hua Khao. Rien Tham Chai Tuen Sati Hai Picharana Tua Eng Dhamma Coin for mindfulness of Buddhist practice and contemplation of the Dharma from Lung Pu Bun Na of Wat Pa So Ti Pon. Kam Saksit Nea Pong Wan Pasom Bai Lan Jumrak 2524 BE very early era sacred rosary made from herbal powders covered with sacred herbal lacquer from Lung Po Utama of Wat Wang Wiwek Aram in Kanchanaburi. Magically extracted Lek Lai Tam cold cut with Gasin Phai in the holy cave in Kanchanaburi at the Khao Krum, and then taken to Khao Aw to be blessed by Lung Po Prom and the masters of the Khao Aw sorcery tradition. Pra Som Det Pim Puttagwak beckoning Buddha amulet, good for Ka Khai and Metta Mahaniyom, good business and mercy charm from Lung Po Kue of Wat Kho Sitaram. This amulet has a high presence of Wan Sabu Luat, so famous for its Kakai Mahalap and Metta Mahasane properties. Pra Somdet Min Ki Sua, Buddha riding on a tiger, sacred powder amulet in Nua Pong Min, smelly powders for Lung Po Un of Wat Tan Gong. Prapita Utpong Fangesa from 2554 BE, hand-carved from sacred Mai Payung Dam, black Payung wood, Deva-inhabited sacred tree with sacred powder in the tummy and one golden takrut with hair of the monk Lung Puk Liang. Wen Hua Na Bat Talot Nua Tong Dang Hua Albaka magic ring with sacred gnat spell slug inserted in sacred copper alloy with albaca sacred gnat insert from Lung Po Pheo of Wat Tanot Luang. Takrut Thon Nua Takua Chuak Hoi Kho spell bound leaden yantra scroll. Small leaden takrut from Lung Po Kue of Wat Kho Sitaram intended for wearing as a necklace. Palat Kik Menang Kruan Mai Paya Ngiu Dam sacred black Ngiu Dam tree wood with Deva inhabiting carved into the form of a maiden embracing a lingam phallic from Lung Po Khong of Wat Wang Saparot. Takrut Thon Ku Chi Wit Run Rek first edition Yantra scroll for lifetime companionship, protection and prosperity and good karma from the year 2550 BE 5-inch long ตะกรุดของหลวงปู่คุยวัดซับตะเคียน 24-inch long stainless steel unisex neck chain of 3mm gauge for wearing one single amulet with rounded square links.เชือกคาดเอวตะกรุดโทนของกระพันชาตรีแคล้วคลาดมหาอำนาจ powerful amulet for protection for wearing as a waist cord belt from หลวงปู่คำปุวัดกุฏชมพู Arya Sangha of the Thai Buddhist Sangha and deceased master monk ประคำไม้ศักดิ์สิทธิ์เนื้อไม้มงคล auspicious sacredwooden bead Buddhist rosary empowered by หลวงพ่ออุตมะ of วัดวังวิเวการามในกาญจนบุรีลูกแก้วสารพัดนึก sacred magical wishing ball from alchemical crystal this one is about 1.5 centimeters diameter from หลวงพ่ออุปสีof Asom Bang Mot from the year circa 2490 BE. Rien Bat Chalu, 3 chan or yok chan, 3 piece smelted or heat bound Guru Monk coin in Nua Ngan Long Yara Chawadi Tri Rong, solid silver with tricolor red, white and blue enamels.With golden Jivara robe. This one number 227, series code number from the Jarun Barami 89, 89th birthday edition from 2554 BE from Luang Pu Kambu of Wat Kut Chong Pu, only 399 amulets made. Pra Pitta Mekasit Pimlek Alchemical Metal Niroda Buddha.Extinguishing Sufferings from the Jarun Di Prosper Well edition of 2534 BE from the great Luang Pu Di of Wat Phrat Ru. Prakham Mai Sak Sit, Sacred Buddhist Rosary for Protection, Prayer and Buddha Nutsati and Samatha Meditation, empowered and blessed by Luang Pu Kru Ba Ban of Wat Mae Ya in Jangwat Tak, Tak Province. Rup Lo Pra Siwali Mahathera from 2495 BE Chimpali Arahant Loi Ong Statuette from Luang Po Cheng of Wat Bang Pang Second World War and Indo-China Wartime Master. This amulet was made in very many differentsizes and shapes and forms, this one being a 3-inch version statuette of Prat Siwali Mahathera from Luang Po Cheng of Wat Bang Pang. Prat Nang Kwak Supawadi Lo Buran, ancient smelted metallic Loi Ong statuetteBeckoning Merchant's Daughter Deity from circa 2460 BE, forged using alchemical metallurgy by the great Luang Po Im of Wat Hua Khao. เชือกตะกรุดโทนตะกัวมัดเชือกคาดเอวตะกรุดยันตรฟอยล์สครอลสเปลออนคอร์ดเบลต์วิธลูกสะกดalchemical mercurial metal magic bead and met prakam seg sacred carved bone rosary beads which have been enchanted with the incantations of the great and inimitable Luang Po Kuai Wat Ko Sitaram great Sakyant master from Chainat now decedAnd now a very rare amulet indeed, the Tegrut Ku Run Che Nam Mon, 2nd edition, Rien Se Ma, Run Song, 2522 BE, Guru Monk Coin, on cord necklace attached to double takruton tong dang from Luong Pu Jiam of Wat Nong Yao, so famously worn by so many regiments of Thai soldiers for its powerful Kongapan Chatri Kleoklad Maha Ut power to protect. And here also from an earlier edition, the first edition of 2515 BE, also from Luong Po Jiam or Luong Pu Jiam, the Chuak Khat El Takrut Bad Dog, 8 Yantra scroll spells soaked in prayer water on a cord belt from 2515 BE, Luong Pu Jiam Wat Nong Yao. And now a very classic and extremely rare limited edition, only 9 ever made, of hand-carved bone ghost whisperer skulls, Hong Prai Gasip Aikide Jom Chon Tua Kru from 2552 BE, from Khmer Kampuchean sorcerer monk Luong Pu Jan Kantigo. An extremely rare item. The carved bone skull has met bakam inserts into the eyes and sacred necromantic powders and a takrut huajai reanimation spell inserted within the skull. Kring loket run ruay tan chai, as rich as your wildest dreams edition. Locket with kring bead rattle inserted within and metallic yantra covering on the rear face, the front face, bearing namely the image of the great arahant Luong Po Gasem Kemago of the Sutsan Pratrailak in Lampang. And this locket was released in 2558 BE, first edition, from the temple of Wat Prajao Tanjai, which is one of the affiliate temples of Luong Po Gasem, deceased arahant enlightened master monk of Lampang. And the funds from the edition went to fund the making of the Sumpratu Kong and the Sapan Tanjai, which was a bridge for the local folk to be able to ease their life and their way to market and way home and their travels. Tao Guen, Tao Wetsuwan Asura Deva, King of the Northern Jatu Maharajika, Lord of Wealth, sacred dog tong powders with Lek Nam Pi and Lek Lai powders, and Tawetsuan statue inserted in the rear face with Tu Takrut and 4 Ploisek gems in sacred Namman Nga Khao, blessed white sesame oil, from the reclusive aged forest lay sorcerer Ta Poon from Phetchabun. Prat Somdet Pimrasami from the Gruk Klong Khom, Chedi relic stupa hiding place find. This one in Ner Pong Bai Lan, black parchment grimoire burnt powder soot from the year 246 OBE. Now confirmed to have been made and empowered by two of the greatest master monks of all time, Luong Pu Suk of Wat Pak Klong Makam Tao and Luong Po Pan of Wat Bang Nom Kho. Pra Ngang Po Ngat Mahasane, seducer and gambler ghost, necromantic Loi Ong statuette made from forged alchemical metallurgy. This particular statuette is a Tua Kru with Wan Loi Pet sacred powders filled within the base and is consecrated and immersed within waterproof casing in Namman Wan Dok Tong, golden flower herb oil from the reclusive forest lay sorcerer of Phetchabun, the aging and extremely secretive Ta Poon. Chu Chok Ha Kin Jujaka, the lucky millionaire beggar, so famously recounted in the tales of Prince Vesantara from the Buddhist Jataka. This one in Ner Pong Wan Sabu Leut, sacred Mahasane blood soap herb powders from the now deceased and extremely popular Long Bukui Whatsap Takian. And that was some, but not all, of the amulets added in the first half of January 2017 to BuddhistAmulet.net, Thailand-Amulets.net and AncientAmulet.com. Hope you liked it. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe.